Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and today we'll be talking about the Sony SRS XB43. And today I will be talking about the things that I like about this speaker, the things that I really don't like to somewhat, and give you an insight of what this speaker is capable of and the different features, the function, the limitations, basically an overview of what this speaker is. So let's take a look. So as you can see, the device is not very small. It has some weight to it, over 3 pounds, but it is sturdy and it is robust. It has a very good feeling to it. This is not a button, it's actually a connection for NFC, and you know NFC is near field communication. Most phones support it. The play button that you have there is actually a phone can answer and make calls off of it as well. Your volume down, your volume up, and your live button is going to give you a surround type of feeling and minus the stamina if you hold on to it long enough. The texture is a mesh kind of feeling, which is protecting the device all around. The different speakers are 4 speakers there, 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 of them are the tweeters and the 2 of them are mid-range. You have the bass, you have on each side, 1 right there, and then you have 1 on the other side. Of it, those are your subwoofers. And then for the back section of it, now you also have some ports which can give you connectivity to it. It's a bit hard sometimes because it's actually waterproof to ensure there's a seal so no water gets in. Connections that we have here now is a USB-A, which is used for charging your phone, your aux, which is your audio in, you have your USB-C for charging device, you have your battery, which is also can be used to turn on and turn off the lights on the device, the pary, and you have the pair mode, which can pair the multiple devices. All right, so let us close this back. As you can see, it's a seal, so it's basically a little waterproof. The rubbers underneath now, they are to give it a sturdy feeling on any surface. As you can see, I'm pushing it side to side and it's not moving at all. So overall, it's a very sturdy device. Now, let's take a listen to the different type of music that you can give a little idea of how it plays, how it sounds with the different moods, and also how does it play with the lighting. So the light actually works along with the sound of the rhythm, which the bass section of it. So let's hear how that sounds. So for the persons who want some more details of the actual speaker, you will get 24 hours of battery life out of it, of the device, a single charge. Now this is actually true, because I've seen where it is giving me over 24 hours depending on how you're using it, but it will give you the runtime that they're saying. The as it regards to the weight of it, the actual weight is 2,950 grams, which is equal to 6.5 pounds. As it regards now to the communication, it is a version 5 for the communication for Bluetooth. The interfaces that are there is the mini jack. It's compatible with the Apple and Android. So there are three apps that can work with the speaker. These are the Sony app and the Music Center and the Festival. So there are three colors that the speaker comes in. They are black, top, and blue. Now there are three apps as well that works with this speaker. You have the Festival app and you have the Music Center app. So those are the three apps that can actually manage the device in terms of the colors. It can manage the loudness, the equalizer. All of those settings can be controlled in the app once you're connected to the device. All right, so also the power consumption is 15 watt. This is rated as an IP67, which means that it is water resistant. You can throw water in it, throw water all over it, submerge it for a few seconds and it won't get damaged. All right, it has the extra bass feature, which means that it has an option to give you more bass for some songs than the others. It has the X balance speakers. It also has the side passive radiators. So what we call the subwoofers are actually called radiators. And if you look at the image, you're going to also see where it says the live sound, how it actually functions when the speaker is in the down position and it actually illuminates from going upward and also to the sides, where it creates a live settings where it feels like a surround system. All right. So the battery life, as I said before, is 24 hours. You can connect up to 100 speakers together. So you have one of this here now. If you get 10 more, you can sync them all together at the same time. And once you sync them together, they will play in harmony. So you have a big, big sound system out of some pretty average size speakers. So for my personal view of the speaker overall, I think it's a very good speaker. It's very powerful. The bass response that you would get out of it is based on your music that you would preferably be playing. So some music will play more heavier with the bass than some, but overall the mid-range and the top end of the speaker is really good in terms of the clarity and the effectiveness of the sound. So I would definitely say out of 10, this would be getting probably about an 8 out of 10 for a speaker. For me personally, I would want more bass out of it, depending on the level. When you're at lower volumes, you would get more deeper bass. I would really like some deep bass going at some high volumes, but it doesn't offer it that much there, because when you go to a certain volume, you actually, the bass level gets a bit lower so that you don't get any distortion or anything of that sort. So that's all for now with the speaker and all the information. As it regards to the detail that you've been seeing on the screen, I will put a link in the description for you to see it in more detail, because I won't go over all of them. So that's it for my review on the Sony SRS XB43 speaker. Give it a try.